At first, I thought perhaps Emily had taken illegal drugs.
Results from rapid, uncontrolled electrical activity in the brain.